This is Mel Wolverson from IT Training at the University of Missouri. I'm going to cover how to make silhouettes in Photoshop CC. To create a good silhouette, I need to start with some sort of a profile photo. So here I have a profile shot of Jane Novak. This is a public domain image from commons.wikimedia.org. It's quite small. This is zoomed to almost 200%, but it's good enough because I'm just creating a silhouette. When you first open the file, you're first going to grab your quick selection tool or a similar selection tool and select the face, the hair, possibly the torso depending on how much you want in the silhouette. You'll probably have to clean up the selection. You can do that with the lasso tool. Now I have made a pre-baked selection, so I'm going to go to select, load selection, and then click OK. So now I have this selection ready to go. Even the best selection may need a tiny bit of refinement. So from any selection tool in the panel at the top, you're going to click Refine Edge. Then from that dialog, you're going to go to the Smooth under Adjust Edge and just dial it up a little bit. Probably a 2 or a 3 is going to be plenty, especially for a small photo. If it is a more complicated photo, you may want to use the brush that's built into this dialog along the edge of your selection to just refine that a little bit. But in this case, I do not need that. I am going to go to Output as well and select New Layer with Layer Mask to isolate the selection and separate it from its background. And then I'll click OK. All right, that looks pretty good. It's isolated, and now I'm going to add a fill layer, and that is going to be under the Layer menu, and then select New Fill Layer, and then select Solid Color. I'm going to select white as my solid color. It'll work well with the silhouette, although you could choose whatever color you want would be fine. And I'm going to rename this as background and say OK. And OK for the white color. Now my layer is on top of my image, so I'm going to drag that down, so that's below. And now I'm ready to add the silhouette. To create the shadow part of our silhouette, we're going to double-click on the layer with the image and the layer mask. That gives us the layer style dialog, and we're going to choose color overlay from the left-hand side of the options. Notice that the default color is red, so your silhouette does not have to be a dark color, a dark gray. It can be any color you want. I'm going to click on the red color swatch, and then I'll choose a darker color, and you can see it looks pretty good. I'll click OK, and the silhouette is complete. Sometimes the silhouette image doesn't go all the way to the edge of where you want it to, and so you have to fill in. What I want you to do is select the black and white thumbnail of our mask in the Layers panel on the right hand side, and then make sure you have your brush tool over in the Tools on the left hand side. And then make sure you have white selected as your foreground color. Then you're going to paint with that brush in the areas that you want to be darkened with the silhouette so it all blends together and looks more natural. Add whatever you want to your silhouette. Thank you for joining me. Again, I'm Mel Wolverson with IT Training. You can click on Full Playlist in the middle of the screen to check out our full playlist, or go to training.missouri.edu to check out our live classes and other recorded materials.